Okay, top five local plays of the week. Number five, Monarchs versus Springfield. Marc-Andre Cliche feeds Oscar Moeller. Shorthanded goal. That was pretty. Manchester wins 4-2. Number four, Division II semifinals. Portsmouth guard Kamal Walker. Huge three with under a minute to play. That put the Clippers in front for good. And they beat Sauhegan 35-31 to advance to the title game. Number three, earlier tonight, Granite State Games. Patrick Cotter of Moultonboro with the two-handed dunk on the break. And number two comes from the same game, but a better dunk. Off the loose ball, Big Ben Hill of Pittsfield. Two steps on the baseline, he throws it down. Your number one King Cut of the Week, Division I title game, and it's Wolma Jong. He lets one fly from beyond half court. Gives Trinity a one-point lead after three quarters. The place went crazy when that happened. A sea of red in the stands as Mahjong gets the long bucket to fall. But in the end, Bishop Girton wins the Division I championship. But Wolma Jong turns in your top King Cut of the week.